Patrick's Cathedral behind me. Tourist in New York. It's time for breakfast in New York City. Where are we going to eat? Choose my horse today. Unfortunately, we are not going. But I'm definitely more friendly with this one than the real one because I don't have good experiences with horse riding. Grand Central Market. Always a great place to pick some extra snacks to survive the New York City. Ta-da! Coffee time! Even though it's not my birthday today, I got a present from my friend Hannah. And I don't know what it is. We visited a store. It was an antique store with like old silverware and stuff. And she made something personalized for me. Oh my god! It's a coffee with Lucy's spoon!